Hi everyone, my name is Ngozi Akande, a visual artist from Nigeria. I'm a deputy director with the National Council for Arts and Culture, and I also paint. I'm a graduate of Agama University. I'm inspired by women and women's rights. My art portrays women equality, women rights. My art says, preaches against sex abuse, rape, violence against women and girls. I'm inspired by situations around me, and I actually use my work also to mentor the younger artists and school children in primary and secondary school through art workshops and exhibitions. I have been able to, you know, inspire my fellow women through trainings and mentorship. I wish you a happy viewing. You can see some of my artworks. Thank you very much.